Want to learn how to draw wolves? First draw a Dorito, then an upside down Dorito. Split it in half, then right here draw the ears, then this U shape. Inside that, draw the nose and a smiley face. Just draw the teeth, then draw two circles for the eyes. That looks horrifying. Then shade. Erase the guidelines, add the pattern, and draw the fur. Then draw his clothes. Lastly, just shade. Alright, now let's add the details. Daddy?